There's a sweet little spot in the county of Derry. If ever you go there, you'll want to remain. You may travel old Ireland from Antrim to Kerry and not find a spot like the town of Corrin. Sure, the boys and the girls never seem there to alter. It's go where you will, sure they're always the same. And if ever you're wanting a right hearty welcome, just come to the sweet little town of Corrin. You may talk of your sporting through the sweet glen of Gorkin, with Minnie and Lizzie and Kathy and Jane. But more famous and pretty is our only Kitty, who tripped with her pitcher through the fair at Corrin. Oh, the girls from Killarney will fill you with blarney. The talk of their beauty would drive you insane. And the girls from the city, though they think themselves pretty, could never compare with the girls of Corrin. Though I'm here in this strange land, my heart is in Ireland, and in that dear spot it will always remain. Not in Galway, nor Kerry, nor the city of Derry, but where I was born, the wee town of Corrin. Oh, my star of the north shining on yon van waters, I wonder if ever I'll see you again. May good fortune shine down on the sons and the daughters that come from the sweet little town of Corrin.